Jai Ho is a Bollywood action drama film starring Salman Khan, Desi Shah, Tabu and others. It is a remake of Telugu film Stalin starring Chiranjeevi in the lead role. The film is directed by Sohail Khan under the Sohail Khan Productions and Eros International. Jai, played by Salman Khan, is an upright common man, an ex-army officer and is fighting a solitary war against corruption and injustice. Honest and incorruptible, he has made it his mission to help as many people as he can. His mantra is quite simple: help somebody and then request that person to lend a helping hand to somebody else, thus forming an ever-growing circle of people helping each other. In a strange twist of fate, he finds himself pitted against a powerful politician and his wild family. Jai, who is an ex-army officer, will not shy away from a battle. It is an unequal war where on one side it's politician with his numerous henchmen and on the other side it's Jai all alone. But unknown to him, a silent revolution is taking place. The voiceless public he has helped in the past is gathering force. It finally has a voice and this voice cannot be silenced now. Jai Ho is the resounding sound of victory and Jai Ho is the warrior cry of someone who is determined to win at all cost. The movie is all set to release in theaters on January 24, 2014. This is Nishi Patani for Movies Adda.